everybody. Very, very welcome here to the Glucksmen once again for another FUAM Music at UCC Lunchtime Concert as we continue to spread the good news far and near. And I just, cycling down here today, I was reminded of the saying that March comes in like a lion and goes out like a lamb. Don't believe a word of it, because I almost froze and I got soaked and the whole lot. But you know something? The party rolls on. We're still here. We've an incredible bunch of musicians for you today who've come down from Dublin this morning, and we're absolutely delighted that they're able to be here with us. Just before I introduce them on, I want to remind you that we're back. We're going to have a little bit of a break now for the Easter recess, so don't forget to send in your Easter eggs to me. I'll give you the address later. So before that, I just want to say to you that we have concerts right after Easter. April the 16th, we have Nollaig Casey, who's the current UCC trad artist in residence. That's April 16th. On April the 23rd, we welcome back two of our wonderful students, Mary O'Donnell and Hannah Collins, who will also be playing some trad music on violin, fiddle, I suppose, and piano. And then the final concert of the series is on April the 30th. Kenneth Rice will be down with Kian Boylan and another bunch of musicians. I think it's a five-piece in total. They're going to play some wonderful, I think, jazz-influenced music. So do remember, after the Easter break, we're back starting on April the 16th, right out to April the 30th. Today, we welcome Kate Ellis, the one and only cellist supreme. And Kate, I had the pleasure of being in Shanghai with Kate and a group of musicians about 10 years ago. And we had so much fun, and we played great music, and we visited colleges and schools and concert halls, and we had a fantastic time. Kate, it's fantastic to have you back here. Thank you for coming down. And over here on my right, we have Mr. Caimin Gilmore. And Caimin is playing the double bass today. And behind me here, Adrian Hart on the fiddle, doing a little 360 degree there. They're going to play some fiddle, I suppose, music for strings from traditions from various parts of the world. So I'll say no more. We don't have a name as such for the trio. But as I say, I've just introduced their names, and in who knows, you might even form this might be the start of a beautiful collaboration. So wherever you are, folks, delighted you've joined us. Please send in comments, and please stay with us right to the end of the semester. We really appreciate your support. It's very, very important to us. I want to thank Colin Walsh, who's here on doing camera and sound, John Hawk also, and that's it. We're here in the Glucksmen. We're on our own, and you know something, how bad. So please, wherever you are, give a lovely welcome to our trio with Kate and Caimin and Adrian.
Thank you, Paul. Hello, everybody. And it's so lovely to be here in Cork and in this beautiful gallery. So we're going to play a selection of pieces for you, which we'll kind of introduce as we're going along. The first piece that we're going to play is called Love Heart. And this is by the Cork composer Sam Perkin. And this was a commission from Caimin on the bass there. 2 years ago, Caimin, was it?
2018,
yeah. So this is called Love Heart, and this is for tape and cello and double bass. And then, kind of following on from that, Adrian's going to play a few tunes which he might explain to you after he's played them. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. two tunes from the United States. It's called Old Time Music, but it's essentially traditional regional music from the United States. The first was a variation of a tune called Sally Ann by the great Dirk Powell, which I like to play. And then I wanted to throw in a happy tune. I learned that tune, the session in the United States, so I don't actually know the name of it yet. But it's quite a popular session tune. And we're going to carry on with two compositions of mine. The first is called Kushla, which is something I wrote in about 2012, which originally was a string quartet. It's based on Irish traditional music, and it's a contemporary setting of Irish traditional music. And then that runs into a tune I dedicated to Kate Ellis called Pop Friction.
Thank you. Hello. If you're just tuning in, I'm Caimin Gilmore, this is Kate Ellis, and this is Adrian Hart, and we are down in the Gluckman Gallery in County Cork, which is an absolute treat because it's beautiful, really gorgeous building, and it's an absolute treat to play in the same room as two people, for reasons we all are all too aware of. And it's also a treat to get petrol money to come down and see the building as well. I never say no to a gig in Cork. The next piece we're going to play for you is by Sam Perkins, who was a local, and was a bit of a Cork team, obviously running through our set. It's called Pim, and it was recomposed for Kate in 2018. And if you weren't here at the start of the show, the stream, we played a commission that I commissioned off in 2018 called Love Heart, or Emoji Love Heart. I met Sam playing some music in Crash Ensemble and then in a residency. And hit it off with him, and he's this kind of endlessly curious composer. And loads of crack as well, which I think you can hear the playfulness in his music. He's from down the road, so if you haven't heard of him, I'd say look him up, the ICO, the Irish Chamber Orchestra, have lots of really good videos on him, and Crash have a great film and recording called Grey Area, which is music for ensemble and skateboarding film, and it's really beautiful, amazing, some of the best work to come out of this country, in my opinion. So check that out, and this is called Pin. And Sam, if you're watching, I hope you're happy.
Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Thank you.
amazing place to be, and thank you to Paul and thank you to Owen for having us. And we're going to finish now with two pieces joined together. One is actually our version of a duo, the violin and cello by Legacy, and the second is an arrangement of an old-time tune that Adrian has made. Is that right, Adrian?
Yep.
That's right. Good. Phew! So, thank you very much for tuning in, and thank you to Caimin, thank you to Adrian. It's been so nice to actually be in a room with people and make music, and I couldn't think of two better people to do it with. So
thank you, Kate.
So,
thank you.